Since this time, a holy light broke through the darkness, and the warm sunshine of dawn filled the island. Alexander looked to the heavens and began to feel his spirit glow inside him. He began walking again. Now that he possessed the Moonlight Sword, he had nothing to fear. With this sword, he was more powerful than the gods or the demons, for all knew that he was the chosen man with the chosen sword. Ghosts, monsters, and demons disappeared from Marinette. The two dragons, Seath and Gyra, also vanished from the island. By the will of the people, the two swords were taken to Verdite and sealed forever. This ensured that the people on the island and on the northern continent would live in peace and quiet ever after. A mysterious darkness conquered the island of Marinette. There was either a god or a demon who controlled the island, and no one tried to go there. A high elf in the forest told of a blue light that came down from the sky and struck the island. The blue light penetrated deep into the island's underworld. For hundreds of years, the island had been carved by people who were challenged and destroyed by the island's energy. Legends say, never approach the island, for a sleeping beast in the darkness waits for a great awakening.